Who is a jig? Oh, we've got a couple of them for a jig, haven't we? Oh, yeah, we've got a jerk jig. And there's also an after party party in Union Street at 5:30,
right,
which you could go to as well.
Right.
And that's going to be sort of virtually everybody there. Now, the whole, there were 5,000 people there last year.
Right.
And loads of them are kids.
Right.
Recruiting.
Okay.
You see what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll have to get a... Yes. We'll have to get a microphone. I'm not picking up any of the sound.
Too much of it. It's very loud. It's very loud.
Yeah. Well, I'm tending to get darted in. Every so often.
Yeah. It's a bit like our smell at Perry's.
Any youngsters in your group like that little chap down there?
No. I would like to poach him. He lives in Plymouth.
And does he?
Yeah, oh. And he dances with Dartington.
Oh, right.
Something wrong there. I can say that.
He's got attention to the dark side.
It's
all
the terms.
Him.
In terms
I'm
and conditions.
Making
these days. You've got to offer him better deals.
Less far to travel.
His cousin dances as well, but his cousin is, he's got difficulty, he's got brain damage, so it's good encouragement to get them both out, if you like.
Yeah.
So there's a certain sort of bond there, if you like, between the two of them as well, so, it makes it slightly difficult for him to separate himself out, I would imagine.
Yeah.
But, so there's another one, we've got a third one now.
Really?
Who's he's eight.
Oh,
they've got a new one who's six.
Really?
Ewan, yes. And it's picking him up because, you know, we were out on New Year's Day and he was dancing away and Ewan was there and he was, I think, five at the time and he said, I want to do that. So Mummy and Daddy have had to bring him along to practice.
Oh,
he's full of bees. Yeah. Has no court note.